your lips. And there's no tenderness in your fingertips. Should be 20 of them. I don't know if you're counting. I guess we'll see how good I can. Whoops. Come on now. There we go. I wonder if you can see that from up here, if I put that down there. Ooh, that's a reach for that foot now. That's jamming through the reverse pedal. like I used to do back in the day. We were just cranking out that production. You'd have a bunch of pieces to make, and it was up to you to figure out how to make them quick. All right, that's one half. Now I gotta make the other half, which is the male. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 2, 4, 6, 8. Hey, there's screws in there. 10. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Put these up here so they don't get in my way, because it's just a double hem. Roll it under again. It tried to eat it. It ate it. A hem and a hem. The edge, and all that's doing is making sure that this can't be stolen off the strap. It won't come out. If you double it, it won't go through these. So if somebody else has broken one, they can't come over to your project and just pull the and steal this off the top. So that's all we're doing here, is just rolling over and making that end stop for the buckle. Haven't figured out from the music yet, it's Motown Monday. Come on. Thank you. using my fat fingers. Here we go. It really doesn't matter which way you run, if these are the top or the bottom. As long as they don't come out, really is the main deal. So we'll go ahead and turn them under what would be the underside. There we go. And then I like to place the clip out just like it would be, like this has to thread through.
You got the size of the seams and the size table.
Right, that's exactly what I mean.
Yep, lots of visitors in the shop. This is pretty boring stuff anyway, but you see how we just, that way have all pieces ready to go for the truck. And this will be the roll-up cradles for the Isinglass sides. Here you go, there's Motown Monday. Thanks for following along.